Now, I know what you guys are thinking. Why are we playing Borderlands? It's an old game, everybody's already done a series on it. It's totally pointless. Well, that's not why I'm playing it. I'm playing it because I wanted to get something cool up on the series. And I really like Borderlands. Hey, what's that on my right? She looked at me and this is what she said, oh man. Software. Money don't grow on trees. Oh, that guy in the back. So I played this a little bit.
Time to wake up.
And right now I'm playing on the Xbox One with backwards compatibility because the game was free with Xbox Live monthly. Oh, badass bitch out there. Oh, badass motherfucker. Oh, you think it's all good, man? Mordecai. Oh, fuck that. I want to be this bitch. I don't take shit from nobody. And Frick as themselves. Yeah, I wanna get that girl and name her something. Oh, Borderlands, alright. So yeah, we did Borderlands, motherfucker. Oh, I thought that was the thing. Oh, Sexy Lilith, that's what I had, I guess, before, I don't fucking know. Or someone else made it an account on here, so...
So, you want to hear a story, huh? What about treasure hunters? Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Are you the bus driver? Are you the bus driver, dude? Oh, it's
next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus?
Oh, I've got
you with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxxacan wrestler moonlighting as a top.
Okay, so we got
Matrix,
soldier.
Man.
Preferred
and
weapons,
you,
combat
soldier,
rifles,
man.
And shotguns, action skills.
Are those armor pieces turret from the Crimson Lance you're
okay
wearing?
Master
and
of long range
your
combat
story, young lady.
Preferred
what can
weapons,
you
sniper
do?
What is up with that
perhaps
girl right
you
here
can bake us all a wonderful
damn
cake?
Sniper rifles and revolvers. Action,
and you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Okay. Your okay burp smell of blood,
ignorance,
and you growl
pain,
like a rabid animal.
Preferred weapons,
anyway,
weapons,
I've got
fist
some advice for all of you.
Berserk.
It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready.
Preferred weapons,
sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but
that
equipment
I did
you buy from my stores are guaranteed.
Okay, so we're gonna
and
go
if
with
you
this one.
Don't be alarmed.
The blah!
You need to just stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the book. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens.
Oh, so if he says, show my robot dick in that pussy right there, I gotta let him do it.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Yep, to your fucking man. I give a shit about you, man. Your stuff on broken too. Okay, bye. Bye, everybody. Bye. Bye. See you later. Okay, where am I going now? Hey!
See you next time!
You're like the Fox version of BB-8.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo Communication device and heads up display. Provided free of charge
thing,
by
so
the
like,
Dahl Corporation.
Guys, you hear my voice change on there? That's Claptrap. I forgot so much about it. Oh, hey guys, how's it going? You guys doing good? Yeah, can you do me a favor and slap the living shit out of that like button down below? And yeah, that.
Great! I detected your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Okay. This is a nice game. I love it. Even though it's like a cartoonic kind of graphic thing, I love it. I love it. Yeah.
Step right up. This is the new you, Jason. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Is there a problem if I only hear you through my left side of my headset when I'm looking to the left of you? All right, let's check this girl out. Oh yeah. I'll be right back when I get a name. Okay, so I got the name. Her name is Sexy Gal. I tried to put a given people boners, and I kind of messed up on it. Oh, you know what? Oh, I want it to be like my hair later on. Yeah. That's good. There's a purple on that. Ooh, baby. Ah, yeah. Yeah, baby, give it to me. Oh, yeah! Booyah! That's nice.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance!
There's sound
should
weird.
An unfortunate
so if I turn to the left,
occur,
it goes to my
your
left
new
side.
You will appear at the nearest
right,
station.
My right side.
Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone! Yeah. I'll lead the way!
This is Call of Duty. Controls. Hello, buddy. It's okay now.
Are they gone?
Yes.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
Glitching through the wood up there. Boom, shakalaka boom, shakalaka boom.
We are one of the
trying my best to keep.
You should open this storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage! Okay, let's get the gate open.
Is this a silence gun? Alright, everybody, let's go!
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear, I'm sure I can do it! This isn't working!
What?
I'm over here.
Oh, right there. I have forgotten so much after playing this. It's about like 2 or 3 weeks. God damn it, this is gonna feel like one of the advanced warfare shit. Eat the melee, motherfucker. Oh, crit. A big old crit. You're shooting me.
No escape.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again.
You don't permanently increase the amount of health you have.
Okay.
Hello. Oh shit, that's the mic. God damn, sorry. Hello.
I'm over here.
I don't give a fuck if you're over there, dude.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you'll notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Okay. That's good. Thank you.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the "vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed" lecture.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Okay. That's good to know.
You got what you need.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
No. You can do this on my own. Twice. Y to change, but it's also a D-pad up in here. So now I'm using D-pad, and now I'm using Y. Come on, dude, I got a video! No, I'm faster than you, bitch.
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
I gotta help a robot.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Sure, like there's gonna be something there to fix his ass up. How convenient. A claptrap up here, kid. Yeah, they didn't have to put that in. They could've just let you die. They could've put it in. Now you're...
Aha! Crew! Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay.
You,
now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to
come.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing. Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler. And be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora.
Oh, my God. Oh my God, you ugly! I'm almost dead! Oh, I'm fucking dead! But don't mind that, like the 360 look on it. I am the fuck one! Just, like backwards fast, Son of a fucking net, man.
Well, that ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Jesus Christ. I'm almost dead. I'm at 7 health. This ain't good.
What do you need? I keep the medical equipment working. More or less.
What up now?
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Yeah, guys, this is a really nice game. I really appreciate it. And I hope for the last like 11 or 12 minutes, I haven't been f***ing around with shit. Okay. Damn, I'm hot. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, you. Can I fly shit? I need to buy out. I gotta go say BRB. Okay, apparently I can teleport to Felicity T-Bone Junction. Hey, Scooters, that's from Tales of the Borderlands. Whoa. Gotta take some morphine. Poison.
Pandora, a planet that once knew only peace and prosperity under the fair and noble direction of the Atlas Corporation. But there were those that sought to disrupt our perfect existence. Thieves and murderers, perverts and scoundrels. The lawless garbage unleashed an unspeakable evil upon Pandora, not known since the age of the gods. But together, we shall not despair. Atlas has not forgotten you. We are returning and will restore order and security to your planet when we arrive.
Bullshit. I have choked on the disingenuous lies forged by their corporate greed my entire life, and it is a meal I will no longer stomach. Atlas is here for two things, power and revenge, and the order they do it in is irrelevant.
Okay.
We share a common enemy, you and I. The reward for your death is second only to mine. That alone should be reason for you to join my cause. But if it is not, and your greed precedes you, then you will gain access to all of their weapons. Their invasion stockpile will be yours. Athena, out. We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security, and therefore you must jump through a hoop or two. Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution, don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
Going out.
Can I drive?
Shit and meatballs, didn't think I'd ever see your dumb ass again. You really opened the vault? Hide that steel chick, check her clothes off yet? Not, I'm gonna need details though.
That's the younger version of Shooter.
Hey, act all casual-like when I say this.
Okay,
I'm a speaking code, so I hope you have the mental capacity to follow.
Well, that is the younger one.
Your lady friend told me to send you to Moxie's place when you stop by. If you know what I'm saying. Hey, you ain't getting nowhere without wheels, boy. And maybe girl. I've been cooking up something new, but I ain't finished the booster system yet. Need a bit of some.
Stronger by the minute.
I gotta go way over here. Okay, I got both of them.
Alright, hey, what I'm gonna need is an X372 supercharger, but not the 373. There's recall on that thing on account of people burning live and shit. Also, a big old tank of nitrous and one of them fancy exhaust booger things. I don't even know what it does, man!
Okay, fine. Don't give a shit.
Traveler, there are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Oh, smoking Jesus titty cinnamon, that is a monster! That's gonna be sweet!
Ooh, titty sprinkles, man, I love titty sprinkles. What are you putting titties on my sprinkled ice cream, or are you just playing sprinkles on titties, man? I really appreciate that shit.
Fight the oppressors. You must leave the fighting to us when our schedule will permit your defense. If you are stabbed, control the bleeding as best you can. If you find yourself bitten, walk it off. We will protect you.
Okay. Talk to Scooter. I still need more. Alright, BRB. Okay, so I fell off the map just to see what would happen because I thought I was gonna die, but apparently I didn't die. Okay, apparently I gotta go up here.
Well, shoot, looks like the passenger seat's gonna have to go bye-bye to fit that bad boy in there. I'll get to work on that right now.
Target identified.
What was that?
Execute attack order gamma.
The fun!
Target down, finish him off!
So what the f- that, what is this shit? Oh, do I have to go up there? Thanks for the big sign. Really appreciate that. Yeah. Attack protocol for what? What?
Got him.
What the?
Go, go, go!
What the shit? What the shit? What the shit? What
the crawl pattern? Go, go!
For my life, and what freaking hellhole! Alright, so now I have to wait. Oh, come on! Today's not the day that I wanted to get dying. Bye!
I can always tell you the resourceful type. Bring them on back and we'll get you rolling.
Alright, wait, I'm gonna give all these parts down to see what happens if I'm actually able to drive it.
Hey, one of them crimson bucket sluts did a number on my hand trying to get information on your secret lady friend. Now, I didn't tell him nothing, but I can't install anything right now. Give me a hand getting this stuff in.
Alright, so that's gonna be the end of this episode. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with this game. I don't know what the fuck is up with this game. I don't know what the hell you do in this game except just murder skags and enemies and shit and hunt for bolts to get rich beyond your wildest dreams. But yeah, you guys enjoyed the video. I might do a part 2 if you want. If you want that, that's cool. So yeah, on this one, not on the other one that was just at. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like. Comment down below if you want to see any more of these Borderlands videos. And I will be sure to do that. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.